Meet Lake. She's a baby blotched tiger salamander with only one eye, or so you'd think, until she opens her mouth. She lost her eye in an injury as a baby, and it regrew on the inside of her mouth. A lot of people want to know, does it affect how she eats? And no, it doesn't. She eats small prey items, and she can just keep an extra close eye on what she's eating. Be sure to follow for more videos about Lake and my other awesome animals.